day six. I'm thinking about going to Boise today.
Going to the zoo, fed a giraffe, and trying to find his zebra. Nowhere to be found, so we'll find one and pet him. We're gonna pet these zebras and giraffes. No, we're just gonna feed the giraffe. Save a little bit of lettuce for the giraffe. That's it.
Feeding. We're here at the zoo.
Feeding the giraffe.
Feeding the giraffe.
Good. All right.
Yes.
All right. Okay. So take this down to the whoever's standing at the end of the chain.
There's the giraffe. We're finally doing this.
Oh, you're gonna feed the giraffe.
All right, here we're gonna feed the giraffe.
So if you want one piece of there, where my foot is there. Oh. There you go. You don't want to give them all. Oh. You just gave them all your pieces.
Yep. It's all good.
Totally worth it.
He's
like, I like. They're just full of it this year. Taking off to go play fight.
Oh no, you can't touch them.
Oh. And we can't either, sorry.
Yeah.
Train that way, it's the biggest bummer.
Whoa!
There you go. You want your hands over here on the hand sanitizer.
All right, you've got to come here, Malia.
The bathrooms.
We're looking for the bathrooms now.
I found the bathrooms.
That was a really quick experience. 30 seconds. Here you go, giraffe. And that was it. We're gonna go check out some butterflies now. At the butterfly exhibit.
Butterflies in bloom.
Butterflies in bloom. Oh, is this a butterfly or is this a tree? Whoa, look at this! What are they eating? Oranges? Is that what butterflies eat?
Fly away, little butterfly.
I'm ready to get out of here. Can I come too? I'm gonna get out of here. Alright, I'm done feeding the giraffe. I think that's mission accomplished day. What's the plan next?
Floating the river.
Alright, this person, we're gonna follow them, see where they're going. We're still following this person. I think she's going to the art museum. We just came from the museum.
We're gonna go to Walmart.
Walmart?
You need a Red Bull.
I do need a Red Bull.
And I need a swimming suit and we're
I'm so sleepy. I'm so goddamn sleepy. Okay, this was very stupid. I'm floating the river and I brought my phone. This was not a good idea. There's no way my phone's gonna make it. All right, so the next duration here, I'm just going to be figuring out how to waterproof my phone. I'm gonna put it in my shoe, and wrap it up in a bag. Again, I have no idea why I brought my phone, but this is a very bad idea. Shit. I'm sorry, phone, but you are gone. Such a stupid idea. Oh my God. I feel like I'm gonna tip over. Holy shit! I've lost Sarah. She's way the hell over there. There's huge rapids over there. We made it through the rapids. And it's just still going down. It's really relaxing. You gotta try this. Holy shit, I didn't think this was gonna be this fun. Man, this is so much fun. You got. There's a few rapids. And you'll make it. But. Oh shit, there's a branch here! Fuck, I did not see this!
Oh shit, there's a branch here! Fuck, I did not see this!
Okay, I gotta do that. Alright, I gotta get away from this. I hear some more rapids coming up, so this is not good. This one is not as bad as the other one, but I think we can make it. Oh, maybe this was a bad idea. Oh, here we go. Whoa, whoa.
thank God I didn't come for that.
We are on solid ground. As you can see, we're waiting for the bus.
The bus is here? Well, we're gonna go see that, but the bus is here.
We're on the bus.
Let's go!
All right, after a long day, gotta finish it up with Panda.
A few more activities. What are we doing? The village? That's it, right? We made it to the village.
Whoa, I've never seen it this high. This must be the show I never see. Whoa! I like back up for this.
The drive is going to be 2 hours back. It's 10:30 almost. I will not be back home until 1 o'clock in the morning is when I'll be back. We're out of here. Back to Twin Falls.